say when the credits roll and the show is over and I see all the parts I played. Get a glimpse of my soul.
I love recording. It's fun. I mean, it's fun to create new music. Even, you know, even if it's not a song you wrote, it's still fun to go in there and see what you can do, you know, how you can make it and how pretty you can make it or how different you can make it or, you know, whatever it is. Then the new single's also fun, Give It All We Got Tonight. I love singing that. Every time I go in the studio, I want to make the best album that I've ever done in my life. So you always, you know, are searching for those songs to try to make that happen, you know, and for those certain guitar parts or steel parts or fiddle parts or whatever it is, you know, that makes it all happen in the studio when you go in there. The only difference now is that I'm writing more than I used to. I don't want an album to go by now that I don't have at least one song on it that I've written, and hopefully more than that. What's been one of the most fun tours that I've done, I'd have to say. I mean, it's a little bittersweet knowing that some of these places I'll never go back to and play again. I've been doing them for over 30 years. But I'm taking it all in. I'm soaking it up, man. And the crowd is, you know, they're giving it to me. I mean, they are. They've been great.
Love is everything. It's working out for everybody else but number one.
A lot of times I'll go to the record and look at the titles and see if there's anything in there that fits. Maybe that would be a good album title. And so as I'm looking, I come across Love is Everything, and I'm going like, you know, that says it all pretty much right there, because love is everything. I mean, the world revolves around love. You know, and if it's love for your family, your wife, or your husband, or your kids, or your dogs, or your cats, or your horses, or whatever it is, you know, it revolves around love. And love is something that, if you lose it, it's going to hurt. You know, that's... So, I mean, I just thought it was a great title.
Love is everything. It's working out.